Well, it just got a whole lot festive, more festive here in the studio. And we've also sort of taken a step back in time to the 1920s Prohibition era. And here to tell me about it is Samantha. And you're throwing a Prohibition party this weekend.
Yes, we are. On Saturday, we are throwing a Prohibition party at our distillery in Gypsum. It's going to be from 7 to midnight. We have a turtle bus that's going to be coming from Vail all the way up to Gypsum. You don't have an excuse if you live, you know, in Vail or in Edwards. So it's going to be so much fun. We also have some mock gambling. You get 2 free drinks with your ticket purchase. It's just going to be a great, great event. We're so excited.
It's a great idea because it's a grown-up event,
yes.
But you get to dress up,
yes.
And not goofy costumes, really fun costumes.
This is pretty fun.
And yes. So how did you guys get the idea of a Prohibition party?
Coming from an education background, social studies was my thing, and I was just, you know what? We work in the industry. There's a great history, and I was like, our venue, we didn't really have to do much decorating.
One of the things I love about events up here mm-hmm. is, in addition to the fact that they're exciting and they're innovative, mm-hmm. there's so many of them that are for a really great cause.
Yes.
And your party is for fun, but also a great cause.
It is. War Angel Concerts. It's a new nonprofit that actually one of the founders of 10th Mountain Whiskey started just this past year. So it's for veterans with PTSD. It is set putting on concerts in a controlled environment so they can actually attend concerts and see their favorite bands in kind of more of a low-key acoustic setting. It's an awesome idea. I don't know why nobody's thought of this. Like, how?
And, you know, you guys didn't just take the name 10th Mountain. Mm-hmm. You guys have connections with
yes.
the 10th Mountain Division.
Yes, we do. Christian Avignon, the other founder, his grandfather was in the original 10th Mountain that trained here at Camp Hale. So, yeah, we didn't just steal the name.
It seems like it came full circle.
Yes.
You know, you had Christian's connection with mm-hmm. the 10th Mountain Division, because I understand his grandfather was a medic
in this. Yep.
And then you had Ryan's connection with veterans mm-hmm. and a desire to want to help out veterans.
Yes, exactly. It just all came together, and it's a great company to work for. There's a great history there, which I personally love. And I mean, we get to do fun things like this.
You have 2 locations in
yes.
the Vail Valley?
So we have one right downtown Vail Village.
That's your tasting room?
Yes, our tasting room. You just go right across the covered bridge. We're right there on the right. And then now our location down at the distillery in Gypsum. We've got a tasting room there that's open on the weekends from 1 to 9.
And I know the name is 10th Mountain Whiskey, mm-hmm. but you guys do a little bit more than just whiskey.
Yeah, we do. So I have our whiskey products in front of us here. We have our bourbon, we have our rye whiskey, and we have our moonshine. But we also do a potato vodka, which is really yummy. And then our dessert cordial, which actually just won gold this weekend at the Still on the Hill competition in Breckenridge.
Do you recommend these for mixing or for drinking alone on their own or both?
It's a personal preference. If you just like something just on the rocks by itself, I mean, our bourbon and our rye is great. But also for mixing, if you like an old fashioned or a mint julep in this case, we can do that as well.
If someone still wants to attend your party and they don't have tickets yet, how do they get tickets?
So you go to eventbrite.com. We have tickets for sale up until like almost to the start of the party tomorrow. And then at the door, you can also purchase your ticket. It's $5 more. So it's $45 online and $50 at the door.
Samantha, thank you so much. I mean, it's a great event, a Prohibition party,
yeah.
So kind of a grown-up, dress-up mm-hmm. event, but for a great cause, the War Angels Concerts.
Yes.
Thank you so much
You're welcome. Coming in,
and
thanks
good
for
luck with
me.
The party tomorrow
thank
night.
Thank you. We're so excited.
Stay tuned. Coming up next, Tracy has your full weather forecast.